What's good, yo? We back, RTTV.
Gang.
I'm sad and low, yeah.
Xxxtentacion. Mm-hmm. Shout out to y'all. First people to get us on 100K.
Appreciate that.
17 was an amazing album. Two singles off his new album.
Yep.
We heard the first one, y'all feel?
That shit's immaculate.
Amazing, bro.
We heard it like 20 times already today.
Yo, we've been waiting for it too long. Yo, this weekend, my birthday was on Sunday. I was listening to that shit. The only part I had was, I'm sad and on repeat. I had that shit on repeat. So, yo, when it came out, I'm super ass.
Yo, man, his snippet game is crazy, bro. He really knows how to build anticipation for music, though. I'm not even gonna lie, man.
It's really crazy how snippets are coming to the game right now.
Yeah, no boat.
Like, it's getting us really excited for music. We didn't get too many snippets before, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, what's up, man?
Let's get into this, man. Do it. Xxxtentacion changes.
Yep. Shout out to everybody crying right now, man. For your first time listening to you crying, yo. Fuck you, it's still a real nigga. That's an emotional ass song right there.
That shit's so raw. Yo, he's such a genius. You know what I'm saying? It just shows how versatile he is. You know what I'm saying? I think that's a big conversation in hip hop nowadays. So he's gonna drop his album, and instead of dropping one single, he drops two.
Yeah.
Drops a song more up tempo, drops like a saddest song. Like, I can do it all, baby.
Yeah, you feel me?
You know what I'm saying? I can do it everything. And he's killing the both lanes, bro.
And like that production, the pianos, the violins, the way he was singing, it's like, it was very, it sounded like a ballad from like a pop artist. That's why I think when he was saying that Tupac reference, he was just basically saying that Tupac just did certain type of music. He's literally doing like, we never seen this before.
No,
okay. He's just very versatile.
It sounds similar.
He's amazing, bro.
It sounds like somebody, like an old pop song. I just can't. Yo, it sounds like Celine Dion. Like, I don't know. It sounds like one of them songs. Like, you get what I'm saying?
Yeah, I feel like it's like,
it's just a ballad. Like, he let his voice just live on that song.
Yeah.
Like, that's all there really was.
There you go.
Yo,
his voice is the main instrument.
Let's not forget the fact that this shit's really like four lines, my nigga.
Mm-hmm.
I can stand it, and my heart can take it. It's like, it's so simple.
It sounds like a Celine Dion song, bro. I'm telling you, like.
Even like an Adele type song.
Yeah, like, it sounds like Adele type. Like,
this could go really far, actually.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
This song actually could go really far.
Imagine this video being in black and white, and it's just really emotional.
I hope you drop something. You haven't seen the video
for this. It might even be in first person.
Wow.
That would be crazy.
I think he's trying to be the most versatile artist ever.
Yeah.
That's his goal.
I think so. Because he still has that Spanish sounding song. Man, like reggaeton song that he got, bro. That's still the status. His album's good. Oh, man. Niggas ain't touching his album. That's
bro, he did rock and roll. He does everything.
Yeah.
And it sounds great.
Dope. Immaculate.
Yeah, it sounds
great.
Also, Pat. Damn, it's hard. Yo, it's hard to like not be cocky when you know you're this talented, though. That's why he really be bugging out.
Yeah.
Bugging out.
He really needs to be bugging out, bro.
Little shit. That's my nigga, though.
But make sure you murder, kill, and smash
that
subscribe button. I go by the name Rob City RT, the Haitian kid. You can follow me at everything at Rob City RT. Shout out to all my Haitians. Sock Boxe Nabule. How you say it, compare?
What's good? I go by the name of DC. Follow me on that Instagram, DCZ_WorldRT. Make sure you share this video with your people and get a part of the RTTV family. You was our first 100K video, so shout out to all the XXX fans. We rocking with you, you rocking with us. Let's get it.
Yo, real talk through the familia de mundo, yo. Skate Brain, brother, Pastor God's team, man. Make sure you follow me. Make sure you follow the team.
Do that.
Clothes, everything that you know. Man, shout out to boy Bazin, man, killing it with the hard work.
Bad.
For the clothes drop in the back, it's all good. But yeah, appreciate you guys rocking with us, though. You're a knight of the round table.
And you know who it is. It's a man, it's a myth, it's a legend. Wilkins underscore RT. Make sure you follow
Talk us to the people every right
major
now.
Social media platform. You know what I'm
Good
saying?
Cash, bro.
Make sure you get you an RT cup.
Yeah. Do that.
You know what I'm saying?
There's a baby mama out there really proud of you right now.
Yo, no bullshit. Like, yo, I walked into the store the other day, and I took like 3 sips from my cup before I walked in, and I brought myself to the counter, and the cashier was like, everything's free. And I was like, what?
Gotta get
the
RT cup.
And that shit refilled back to the top, nigga.
Refilled to the top. And then I dropped it and did it spill, but then Pat took one shot and he was like, woo!
Virginia Black.
Talk to him.
It's your boy Wells. You can follow me at Wells_RT.
Get him, Wells!
Yo, if you have any more recommendations from Xxxtentacion, make sure you drop our names.
Get him!
Down in the comments.
Get him!
You know what I'm saying?
Get him!
Yo,
who this Wells
favorite is? You know what I'm saying? Well, talk to our team.
Like that.
And that settles it at
the round table.